Question five asks us for the measure of angle D. So we have to see that this right here is the diameter, and that's a semicircle. So if the one part's 100, this has to be 80. We see that D is an inscribed angle, therefore we need to take half.